test finds 26% of grads are ready for college. I don't find that very surprising, seeing everyone has to take remittal classes when they enter. Not everyone, but pretty much a lot of people I noticed that get into college always have to take remittal classes. And why is that? A setup, I think, for the colleges to make more money. It's beneficial, I guess, for the school systems not to train kids and have them up to college standards, so that the college get more money for you taking remittal classes. It's not hard to figure out.